Water, we get the ginger, the halwa masala, some black pepper and some turmeric, and we get the evaporated milk, 2 tin. Now flour it, finish patching it. Yeah, like cool off a little, then they mix it. Then add sugar in the evaporated milk.
For taste.
Then store it. They gotta sift the flour.
See what I left there? You long for the flour, you have one of
them. There's a long for the flour left there. There is a long funny flower.
You have to cool it in. You have to mix it.
This is evaporated milk with the sugar. So mix it in.
Story.
I'll continue story till everything dissolves. Next step, you put the curry to hot, then you get the butter.
I forgot ghee to it.
Butter or ghee, a spoonful. I left the butter to melt. Then you add the water with the masala, the ginger, and the turmeric and the black pepper. Then you add it with the flour, the milk and the sugar. You mix it in. See the butter you melt in there? Get the hot. See the butter? Melt it. This is bunjiri masala. The halwa masala. After this, you gotta strain it. See how you start get thickened already? Yeah? You add the water and you rinse out the basin with everything. Everything outside.
Start to get
thick. Then you gotta continue storing till it start pulled together.
coming red.
So it start come together already, start get thick. Start see the color start change already. You get a smell. So it come together already, yeah? Let it simmer down quick, a little heat it up.